real funny.
Oh, yeah.
The Fitz Show.
When the snows fall and the white winds blow, the lone wolf dies, but the pack survives.
What's up, everybody? My name is Fitz. There's Drew, Tanner the Millennial, Jen, my head of security. I can't believe I'm going to admit this, and I know I'm so late on it. I mean, like, what, years late?
Yeah.
But I just started watching Game of Thrones, and I'm on my I just finished the second episode.
Yay!
And I'm so pumped up.
Welcome.
Thank you so much. We also know that Drew in our show is like, he's a Game of Thrones expert. Even our listeners agree. And we got a huge, you know, reaction from people chatting about this segment in particular. Kind of your thoughts, where we are.
There's so much to talk about with this show. It is It's like a dozen layers deep, at least.
So
well written.
Again, all Game of Thrones fans, you down with GOT?
Yeah, you know me.
All right, where do we begin? Go ahead.
So this week's show, remember.
No spoilers, right?
I know. Remember, we're working towards the culmination. There's only one more episode in season 7. Uh-huh. And then we'll see season 8 next, I think, in the spring. So we're getting towards that wrap-up point where all the storylines are converging. What this week's episode was mainly about was two big things. One, it's the final, like, coming together, the agreement that the Targaryen, Daenerys and Jon Snow, like, finally understanding each other. And that was one of the biggest takeaways this whole episode. They finally have this, like, they've had a very tense sort of standoff-style relationship to this point. But now they've seen each other in action, they've seen each other in battle, and they both have this, like, very, very deep, deep respect for each other. But we just learned some very interesting news in the last episode that could definitely upset that relationship. So that's the biggest thing coming out of it. We finally also, Daenerys got to see the Army of the Dead.
Yes.
So she finally believes it. She was, you know, no one believes in that until they see it. But once they see it, they, you know, obviously they realize how, you know, royally screwed the humankind are with this army coming. So this episode was all about that. We really didn't see any Lannisters other than Tyrion. But that's another good part, too, is the fact that Tyrion, we're still seeing him have to convince Daenerys that he is 100% on her side. She has this little bit of suspicion that maybe he's secretly working for his family.
Again, we're chatting about Game of Thrones. So wherever you are right now, at home, at work, in the car, listening on the app, jumping on the conversation. And by the way, we got to start going, start doing some face cast on the night of Game of Thrones so we can really interact with our listeners. Mm-hmm. Because we got a bunch of listeners who love, you know, Game of Thrones.
The reason we do this on Tuesday is a lot of people don't get to it Sunday night.
I know.
Right? Yeah. A lot of people aren't watching it until Monday.
That's why we decided to wait. Yeah.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Oh, I was also going to say that we also saw a little bit of turmoil within the Stark family because someone is trying to bring some drama to them of episodes past.
Thank you.
No spoiler Thank alert because no I'm spoilers. A spoiler alert usually.
Right, Littlefinger is doing his thing.
Yes, he is.
All right. Now, at this point where you're wrapping up your Game of Thrones thing, I would like to know maybe your predictions. Now, again, these are things that we don't know. This is just Drew kind of being a Game of Thrones expert. What do you see happening maybe next episode?
Now, I'll say up front, I have not read any of the books, so I have none of the source material. So I'm only going off television. We know now that Jon Snow and Dany are going to fight together against the Army of the Dead. The question is, can they bring the Lannisters into that? Because they all hate each other so much, and they all want each other dead because they all want to take the Iron Throne. So
all right,
that's a huge question.
You down with GOT?
Yeah, you know me!
Extend the conversation right now. Facebook.com/followFitz.
The Fitz Show.